Hey everyone, Dr. Arthur Romanek here, and welcome back to Let's Play Skullmonkeys. The Incredible Drivy Run. So essentially this is a 2D version of Hogwild from Crash Bandicoot, essentially. Or just your standard run around type stage or something, I don't know. Just your auto-scrolling stage. This is one of the easiest stages in the game if you have decent reaction times. At least that extra life. This kind of reminds me of an amusement park or a state fair, I guess. And we got all these World War I bomber planes. We got all these bomber planes. Straight out of the World Wars. Well, that was easy, even. How is this easy even for this game's standards? Let's go home! Nah, just kidding. We're gonna continue. Worm Graveyard. Where's the tombstones? It's no graveyard without a tombstone. What? I touched spikes and I die? What? Let's see, Skinny. Be cautious. What? I died? Let's see. Okay, this is actually starting to anger me. Idiot. I'm such an idiot there. Well, least now we get a halo, which will help out a good amount with this level because of the amount of spikes. As you look at the forehead. Platform. Oh, no, that's just in the nick of time. Oh, oh, come on. Oh, so close. Eh, what can you do though? There we go. So far, so good. Oops. Oh, watch your step, buddy. I have like all these super willies stacked up. I love it. I love the net noise when you get all successfully hit through that, jump on three enemies in a row. Or the mob birds for that matter. Oh, oh, that was just an idiot. Wait. What? I touched it and I died? If I that got I have a feeling that dork side filthy even attempted to play this. Like, I cannot stress it enough, but he would not at all finish this game. He would probably quit around the science center. He'd find a way to die there. Okay, I will admit that part's a little frustrating because of time platforms. That's a relief. Watch that last hit, Clayman. It's a doozy. I guess time is right. Ah! Ah, crap. Again, I actually forgot the button for the Super Willy. I keep forgetting it's R2, not R1. There we go. And we got a new universal, and I'm gonna take its place. Klogg, we have now reached the end of the game, folks. Please, steady. Well, that was easy. Well, looks like we're not over, folks. See you guys next time.